Oh, get off him! Get! Jumping Moses! Did you guys... Jeez! Buddy, no, I'm trying to loot this bear. Queen playing carrot. Want the bear. Loot rucksack full! Full! What do I have? What do I have in here? Can I get rid of... oh, explosive arrows. Have one, need one. Have one, need one. Can I loot now? Can I get the bear now? Sir. Oh, that wasn't the rucksack that I got rid of. It was the thing. What's up, everybody? Oh my. Do I not have anything to get rid of in this rucksack? I think I need a bigger box. What can I get rid of that's cheap? $8 for a meth pipe? I can't say I'm gonna use it. $5 for a blue leaf. I don't use those. Discard. Thank you. Looks like we're gonna and skin. Oh no. No, I should have cleared a couple more, because that's gonna give me two. Yeah. That would have given me two if I had done it properly. But I wasn't thinking, man. Okay, well. Tequila Sunrise. Do you want to go take that and then head back over to see Willis? Tequila Sunrise. Isn't that a drink? Is that a type of drink? I know tequila is a drink, but like... Tequila Sunrise, isn't that like a mixed drink? I don't really drink that much, so I don't know. Loot rucksack full. Yeah, thanks, I got that. Okay. I don't think we need deer for anything. We need leopard. I know how to sort this problem out. Hey, fellas!
Ah, shit! It burns like a fire.
Who poked the bear? I probably should have thought this through before all these people decide they want to come in and join the party. Look at that! He just burst into flames. Raw force! Anybody else decide they want to mess with me? Good choice, thank you. Thanks for coming. Thanks for trying. No, what I wanted to do? I got it this time. We're doing it right. Where was that crack pipe? Green leaf? No, we can use green leaves. Did I just... I feel like I hit a leaf that wasn't green. These ones, blue leaves. Okay, we'll get rid of these. Blue. Blue looks like that. Can I... I can't. Usually, you know, if you can... If you press control, you'll get rid of a couple things, but it didn't seem to want to do it. Cool. Oh, DPI! Ugh. Nasty. Bear skin, see? Pops up a couple times. That's what I was looking to do last time. Down the hill. Am I gonna get up this or no? Or nah? Up this part of this. Looks like we're hoofing it until these people about to stop giving us our car. Oh, they just gonna keep on driving.
Let me go.
Now see, this just isn't right. So what do we do about it?
I'm not afraid.
Where'd your buddy go? You guys are fine. Calm down. Don't run. I'm not gonna arrow you. It said loot. I want loot. Give me some money. Stop running. 232. To Tequila Sunrise. Go talk to Willis. I will in a minute. Give me a sec. I gotta go see a man about his tequila. Come on. this would be the time where we'd not really want to find a leopard or a tiger, and one would just appear anyways. Just like that bear back there. You can hear a bear though. What do we got? Got some heavies. Got a couple of heavies. Awesome. A couple people there, a couple people here. Doesn't seem too bad. I mean, nothing a little RPG. A ripage won't fix. Probably need that on the big dude though, won't I? How about the big, this dude, is he gonna go over here? This guy going over here? Oh, we'll have a dance party. I feel it coming. Oh! Love the boom. Achievement unlocked.
Run! Fire! Run! Fire!
Oh, look at that. There is a fire team. Ah, I spot it. Ah, I wonder... Alarm? No. No, don't hit the alarm. Don't hit the alarm. Oh, it's broken. Look at that. Alarm! You're not touching any alarm, sir. No, you are not. You're just getting blown up by a little something called RPG.
RPG.
Alright, now I should be able to sell some stuff, too. Give me it! New activity, sharpshooter challenge. I don't think I've done a challenge in this yet. I don't think. We'll get that in a sec. Right now, we got some selling to do. Got some splint, 11 items. 11 items? Rip. Sell. Or sell. Craft equipment. Bye-bye. Dog skin? I don't think we need that anymore, do we? Tiger? I'm not gonna sell a tiger. What's the $35? $35! Tapir, buffalo, tiger. We got a couple tigers. A bear, tiger, bear, dog. Yeah, like I said, I don't think we need dog. We need that other one, though. Look at all the tigers I got. I didn't know I had all these tigers. Deer. Leopard. Cassowary. Not sure. I don't think I need tapirs. Go up. Go down. Man, I got a lot of bears. Dogs. Leopard. I saw another dog somewhere. There? Yeah. 28 to 48. That'll help us a little bit. That's what I just did. Didn't want to do that anymore. Sniper rifle. Put that back on the RPG slot. How's that? Get some ammo. 336. An expensive buy. Duped. Looks like I can do this and still end up with a med kit. Thank you. I'm not gonna loot these guys though. Takes too long. I'll loot these chests though. See, because the chests you can just kind of quickly zip through. What's up, fellas? So you quickly can. A frog? Did you hear the? That was him. Are you beatboxing?
Hello, brother.
Going for a swim. What are we doing? We're gonna go talk to Willis. Let's just fast travel. Let's go. Keyboard's all green right now. I have my keyboard all green. It's glowing right in front of me. It's beautiful.
Being a puppet is easy. Just let go. Let it all go.
Let it go. Let it go. That song that everybody got ticked off about?
I love the flamethrower.
I love it. The flamethrower.
What can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire.
Und the flamethrower.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it.
I can feel it.
By the way, you're getting popular.
Me?
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Vaas. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are going to be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy. I don't give a fuck about your family.
Oh my.
It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car.
Ooh.
Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Seems so calm.
Fantastic.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay, fine.
I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearerstown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Vaas.
Better make your way to Bearerstown.
Oh. I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Alright. I like dropping the F-bombs. Big fans of the F-bomb. Leave the hut. Go to the rice fields. That I can do. Good sir. Where are they? Up here. Stop in on this. Oh.
Let it all go and follow the tanks.
You let it go. I gotta go see a man named Hoyt. A Nam Maned Hoyt. Wow. I'm not tired at all, am I? I think I'm still a little woozy from the those plants back there in the last episode. A little woozy. Come on. We're always seeming to hoofing it, aren't we? We're always hoofing it. We need like an actual designated vehicle. Are you kidding me? I don't want to go the long way around, man. It's too far. Is this the town? Are we here? It is. This seems a lot closer than I thought. I got an itch on my back. Okay, we got one tower there, one thing there. This is not gonna take a picture, buddy. Can I? Come on, I see him. I know he's there. You want our hero? See what happens when you guys don't have any way to hold your breath. Sniper! Ooh, he's not a very good sniper, is he? He doesn't have one, I guess. But point stands. I win, you lose. These guys dancing. I wonder if I can shoot their thing and make their fire container blow up again. Quit moving, man! This guy is getting close fast. Oh, he's gonna catch me on fire! I don't like that! I don't like that thought. Put out the fire, Brody! Put out the fire! You're getting chased. You're getting shot at in the back. Put out the fire! Alright. I had planned on this going much better than it did. They all jumped on one grenade. Hey, no, don't worry. I got it. Oh, I got it. What's up, guys? Took a little bit. Only had to almost catch myself on fire.
My friend.
Fuego.
I hope my family is
okay. before. I shot these out. Let's see. They didn't get activated, but I don't think I got the bonus points for getting spotted. So that's always a bonus.
This is OV.
Take that. Thank you. I had to use one too. Little quick sell, cause
hiccup.
Got the hiccups. 64 gigs. 16 gigs. Ah, okay, I get it. I think we unlocked another skill too. Is there one that like slows us down from getting toasty from that fire? Oh, take down grenade. I bet you that'd be pretty good. What's this? Drop. Don't need that. Do I need jungle run? That would be nice to have. What do we need? I don't know. Heavy takedown. Heavy beatdown. How do we get this? We need missions. Continue path of the warrior to unlock that mission. How many do we need though? Let's take this grenade takedown because that's going to get us next two. That looks pretty cool. I'll do that. Yeah, I'd like to get... Where is that? Oh, it's on the back side of our hand. I didn't get to see it.
We're not done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
Help out a little bit later. Right now, I gotta go see this thing. Over here. What's over here now? What is over here? What is that noise? Can we get up here? Probably not, eh? Yeah, I didn't think so. Unlucky. Unlucky. We'll just have to... Oh, it's raining. It's raining. Come on, man. Why are these things making noise? Just let me out. I'd do better walking. Good sweet Mike. Alright, you know how they say don't fly a kite in the rain? Well, I'm gonna top that. I'm gonna be in the kite in the rain.
I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Oh, shoot. That sounds cool. Oh, no! Ouch. Don't be detected. All right. We're running in hot. Because that's what we do. Is that village on fire, or is that a bunch of tiki torches?
Here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
Oh, man. Oh, no! They're making them run through a minefield.
Have fun, boys!
That's our man.
And now they're mowing them down.
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to the
we gotta take these guys out.
He'll be encrypted.
That's
but
not
I'll
right.
If you snap me a picture.
Oh shit, Ollie.
That's just not right.
You gotta save this guy.
Save him. I'll put a bullet between these guys' face. Stop shooting at him. Did you know right from wrong?
Hey, Jason. Let's do this.
There you go. I just did it. Come on, I took him out. Took him out. Is there any more? I didn't think there was. Oh, jeez. Always happen to heal, aren't I? so what I got from that was that this is a minefield. I don't really want to run through it. You can hear them. Oh, there's one. See it. You can see them. Oh! It scared me. Oh! Let's loot this guy real quick. He's gonna give us luck. Here, hello.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Why you have... What?
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Oh, lovely.
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
Didn't I just say follow me, and then you're telling me to follow...
You won't get away this time.
Oh, come on. You better not lead me into one of these mines. How does he know where the mines are? Did he just say and I wasn't listening? There's one. Your house is up the hill. Oh, looks like we get some hidden ammo stash. There you go. This guy. Come on. Guy's coming down the hill. Go. Yeah, look, houses are on fire too, aren't they? Where's your house, buddy? Come on. Come on.
That's right. Up the hill.
Going up the hill. You're down the hill. Oh! Oh!
Follow me.
There's some guys over here, though. Come on. Come on. No.
We are almost at the top of the hill.
I'm at the top. What are you talking about? Catch. Boom. Oh, there's another ammo stash. Whoa, mom. Boom. Look at that. Fireworks. Probably not a good idea to stand right there and watch it, but it was cool. Oh, got him. Come on, buddy. Where's your house at?
Get the documents. Keep watch.
I'm trying to help, and you're just taking your time. There's some stuff over here. This will go get these crates. You get the documents, I'll get these crates. How's that? Do a little bit of looting.
Get close.
Kinda close.
Bastards, they robbed me. Where is it?
Some health over here though, I'll take that. Oh, what's the button for those?
Guard me while I search.
Hurry up!
I cannot find the documents! Keep them busy!
Keep them busy. Okay. What's the throw button for these? That. Ow! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! What's that? How do I get these? I want that mine. Just drop some mines down everywhere. They made us run through them. Well, him. I just kind of ran through it with him, but... You know what I mean? Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. There we go. There we go. Drop some of these around. That should slow them down a little bit. Gotta know where I placed them. That one was way too close to me. Did you find the stuff yet?
You're a dead man, you hear me?
This guy calling us a dead man. Sort it out and quick, ASAP. Oh, there's a mine. He found one. He found a mine.
What a mess.
Some
protect
ammo here.
Me. I'm still looking.
I'm trying, but you're taking a while. Oh! Oh, you found the other mine. strafe. That's my keyboard, strafe. Oh, man, he flew! He flew! Stay down there. Stay down there. You're not coming up here. Oh, he fell down.
Where'd you go?
Did you... Over here. Did you see... Boom! And he flew up in the air and he landed over there somewhere. This dude better hurry, because you taking some sweet time. I'm holding these guys off. And you're like, oh, yeah, you know, you're doing good. Get the documents from Buddy.
Hey, come here.
I'm right here.
I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Thank you.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis.
Snapping a photo. Click, click. Scan the room or something?
You got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Who's he yelling to? Why do you yell? Did you hear him? He's yelling. Oh, I'm on my way! What did that say? I just missed it. I wasn't paying attention. Broken compass. Alright, do we have another place that we... No, we did. We got that on the way here, didn't we? We have this to get, so let's go find this radio tower and maybe take these out on the way. About 12 a.m. or a.m. 12 a.m. I can read. Backwards. Skill of mine.
Just saying.
Looks like it's this way. Oh, it's a bird. Little birdie told me. Sharpshooter recipe? I think my sharpshooting skills is fine. I really don't want to run through that field. That's not safe. Is there a vehicle over here? Is that... It's just a broken down vehicle, isn't it? We need something that's going to get us places. Something that's gonna get us places quick. Oh, here's some guys. Is that a pig? Yeah. Yeah, we need to unlock this stuff. We can do that, no problem. I'd really rather not run this whole way though, guys. You see a vehicle anywhere? Ask, and you shall receive. Excuse me. Yeah, you better step off. Before I have to knock you out. Wanna move? No, I'm gonna push you.
It's bad! Ah!
Well then, don't stand in the middle of the road! Okay. There's another vehicle there. I could've taken that one. Now we get to the top of this hill. Oh my gosh. We're in North America. I don't know if we are here, but drive on the right side of the road. That's what I'm used to. Driving on the... You guys have your license yet? I love driving, man. Driving everywhere. Oh! Is that a village? That's gotta be something. Oh, see the mountain gun! No, this isn't gonna work. This isn't gonna work. I had it pictured so much better in my head. Oh, he's got a knife. What are you gonna do? Back in the driver's seat and carry on my way.
Whoa!
Oh, we're going through the woods. No. That water? That looks like water. I don't want to do water. It's not one of those vehicles that can go into water, you know what I'm saying? And come up through the other side. Break on through to the other side. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Watch this, you getting it. If you don't get it that way, you're getting it this way. Turn! You got a bolt with my name on it? I got a mounted big old gun.
Oh, he brought the big guns.
You ever hear a knife to a gunfight? Well, I got a cannon. What are those? Oh, juiced.
I see him. He's there.
Oh, you see that? Didn't see that coming though, did you? Dragon. Oh, is that a Komodo? Hi. He started running. Better stand down. Stand down! Komodo dragon skin. Dragon skin. I don't even know if we need these, but
may as well get them, right?
May as well. May skin animal. Heavy duty grenade pouch. I think we did need them. Who goes there? Guys that don't own a vehicle. Oh, look at this guy floating. Can they climb? But can they climb though? That's a bear though? Mm-mm. No, I wouldn't even trust it. I'd be gone. I'd be floating. You like one of those cartoons where you see the dust just flying and the
Komodo dragon!
Yeah, I was just dealing with them, buddy. See, I almost missed that jump. Almost missed it. I'd have gone splat. Climb. It said climb. I didn't even see where to go, but it said climb. Look at that. Perfect. That's what we need. Little hints every now and then. They're fighting a lot of Komodos down there, aren't they? Box is right here. The box right on. Look at that. I'm good. I'm good. Rip that off. You don't need that. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Get some of this. Get a boat. This village. Little hut. Where's the mines? What's in the tunnel? What's in the tunnel? What'd we get from that? What'd we get? What kind of guns? Skill point? Man, this one's a windy. F1. Okay. Grenade launcher. Two new quests. So I'm glad that zipline worked. Dive. An alligator. You know, chances are there probably are. Probably is. Probably is an alligator in here. Watch me get eaten. That's why I'm trying to stay in the water so I can see him. So I can see him better. I want to get this relic if that's a relic over here. Listen. Look at this. I think I found it. Yeah, I like that sound. That sound cool. Get some of this too. Shark 27. Number 27! Alright, well. Where does this take us out? Where does this take us to? Is there anything on the other side of this cave? Oh, I saw!
piss off! Oh no! Alligator!
Just for that, you're getting skinned. Scare the terror out of me, man. I saw this stuff here, and I thought, you know what? Something's about to go down. If I get attacked, and I saw him with the corner. Did you guys see him with the corner of the eye? Alright, I'm about to get ate. I'm about to get eaten. Alright. These guys are fighting Komodos. I'm playing with an alligator, a crocodile. What was it? A crocodile or alligator? We will find out. Handbook. Oh, look at the missions. Supply drop. Oh, those are supply drop missions. What do we get? We must get stuff. Signature weapons. Oh, nice. Look at achievement. Outpost. Slow. Okay. Okay, that's a signature weapon. There's a signature weapon. Find some relics. Let's get some of this done, hey? Should probably get some of this done. Some relics. Where was the wildlife? This is what I want to find out. What is it? Crocodile. Friggin' eat my arm. Alright, everybody. We're done getting eaten. And they're busy making bombs. How many do you have? Alright, looks like I'm next to water, so we're safe. We're good. Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And we will see you in the next episode. Later. It's like Noah's Ark. Look at this stuff right here. They just keep this multiplying. Holy Moses. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the dogs. A dog. A goat. A goat. Komodo dragon. And a cassowary. Oh. My goodness. Wow.